Hey guys, my name is Ryan, also known as Prince Card, and today we have some legit leaked information for the new DLC map, Uprising. Now guys, I found a line of code on the Black Ops 2 website that I see a lot of other people here on YouTube have found. Now this code has the text for the DLC Uprising image. Now what we're going to think that this image is going to be is the image that we're going to see the two maps on it and the zombie map as well. With obviously the text, if you look at the resurrection one here, it's probably going to be something like this. Now there's going to be two more multiplayer maps called Studio and Vertigo, and the new zombie map is going to be something called Mob of the Dead. Now what it actually says in the source code on the Black Ops 2 website says, download the epic Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Uprising theme featuring Studio and Vertigo and the Mob of the Dead, Treyarch's most terrifying zombie experience to date. Now guys, to me that just seems like the new DLC is just going to be more epic than the ones that we've already seen. Now we're all going to be wondering, when are we going to see the new DLC trailer? Well, it's been tweeted around that they recorded the footage, but they don't know actually when it's going to come out. So we're going to see an official announcement from Activision themselves sometime very soon. So guys, that's it for me. That's all the information that I can get right now. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my DLC coverage that I'll be doing. So guys, have a nice day and I'll see you soon.